say how to find powers of a number and square root of a number. So we will enter the data, that is the number of which we are going to find powers. So here I will enter the number. Suppose it is 12. So select the cell to display the output of the function, press the equal to sign and type in capital POWER. Returns the result of a number raised to a power. You can see the explanation. In the round bracket, arguments are the number and powers. Here number, for number we will select the number of which we want the powers. And for power, suppose here we want the square of a 12. So we will enter 2. That is, we want the second power of a number. Complete the round bracket and press the enter. In this way, we have found the square of a number 12 using the function power. Similarly, we can find the cube of a 12. For that, select a cell to display the output. Press the equal to sign from keyboard. Type POWER. Select the cell containing 12, comma, type 3. Complete the round bracket and press the enter key. We will get the cube of a 12 using the power function. In this way, we can find all the powers of the 12. Now, we will see how to find square root in Excel. So, let us see. First, enter the number. Here, we will enter 100 as a number. Select the cell to display the square root. Enter the equal to sign from keyboard. Type the function in capital SQRT. Returns the square root of a number. You can see the explanation. In the round bracket, select the cell containing the number. Complete the round bracket and press the enter key. We will get the square root of a number. So, using the function SQRT, we can find the square root of a number, and the function POWER, we can find the powers of a number in Microsoft Excel.